told what our football team has been missing.
Sacrifice! Sacrifice! Sacrifice!